class right now. I feel cool. If you have a course guide, would you please fill it in?
This place is stressful, they just make us do so much shit. There's so much rules and lack of freedom that I just don't get. Change my personality, causes so much conformity. Wake up at 6, fail inspection, then sleep through class after formation.
This place is so stressful, it ruins my life. My cognitive appraisal sometimes ain't right.
Acute or chronic stress, my defense does its best. Alarm resistance exhaustion, and then I'm a mess.
When we go out, drug abuse and beer, the negative effects of all the stress here.
When is all the stress gonna come to an end? Cope with this mess, I'd be talking to a friend.
That's my number one defense mechanism. More than anyone, yeah, we're tight, no schism.
Constructive coping, you need optimism. Homer gives you tools, we fight stress with them.
This place is stressful, they just make us do so much shit. There's so much rules and lack of freedom that I just don't get. Change my personality, causes so much conformity. Wake up at 6, fail inspection, then sleep through class after formation.
Man, I hate West Point.
Hey,
I hate knowledge.
Hey,
there's no freedom.
Hey,
I hate college.
Your NEO-PIR will tell you who you are. It's a 5-factor model by McCray and Costa.
I used to be an extrovert, now I'm a convert. I've become so neurotic, I'm emotionally hurt.
Id, Igor, Supra, that's what Freud said. It's like an iceberg, you only see its head.
My incongruence is my disparity that drives the fuel for my anxiety.
My internal conflicts produce anxiety, bury my thoughts to protect my self-esteem.
Adler would say that inferiority is what drives me to my superiority.
This place is stressful, they just make us do so much shit. There's so much rules and lack of freedom that I just don't get. Change my personality, causes so much conformity. Wake up at 6, fail inspection, then sleep through class after formation.
Man, I hate West Point.
Hey,
I hate knowledge.
Hey,
there's no freedom.
Hey,
I hate college.
Everybody's doing, the group size is big. Add to it, an authority pig.
There are a few dissenters, people transferring. Can't submit to the conformity.
Taps, 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 taps. Shine your shoes, shine your shoes. Shine your shoes, shine your shoes. Cup your hands, cup your hands. Cup your hands, cup your hands. Reveille. Reveille, reveille, reveille.
That WPR.
Man, I hate college. I hate it.
That WPR.
Alright, I gotta get out of here. Go study.
This place is shine
my shoes.
They just make us do so much.
Probably gonna be late.
There's so much rules and lack of freedom.
Do some duties.
My personality.
Deliver some laundry.
Causes so
you know?
Much conformity. Wake up at 6, fail inspection, then sleep through class after formation.